several airlines reporting delays this morning, all because of a computer problem. We've been following this for you for about an hour, and now we've got Courtney Guzman live at Midway Airport with the very latest. Good morning, Courtney.
Hey, good morning to you, Sarah. So we're here at Midway Airport. Nothing really seems to be out of the ordinary right now. I want to show you what the lines look like here in the Southwest Terminal. You can see people are checking in. No real problems here checking in, but what I'm told is this is a software issue. Southwest emailing us, telling us that it deals with one of their vendors that deals with software data and planning, weight and balance. It's a program that oversees all of those things. So we know right now there are a number of delays listed on the board here at Midway for Southwest. Take a look at that. We shot the board for you. Those delays running up to 2 hours at this point, but FlightAware telling us that Southwest has delays about over 474 flights at this point nationwide and about 21 cancellations. We also know that other airlines have been impacted outside of Southwest. That's including United, JetBlue, Alaska, and Delta. And because of this issue with the software, Southwest is telling us that they implemented a 40-minute ground stop that closed or ended right around 6:05 this morning. They're telling us everything has been fixed, but because of this ground stop and because of this issue with the software, that there will be some residual delays throughout the morning. I talked to a young lady here that's preparing to catch a flight to Omaha, and she tells me she's been delayed about an hour, and she says they did communicate to her at check-in that there was a slight delay because of this software issue. So right now here at Midway, things seem to be pretty much back to normal. We are looking at the boards. We are seeing those delays, but passengers are being informed, and those delays are running about 2 hours at this point. Reporting live from Midway, I'm Courtney Guzman. We'll send it back to you guys in the studio.